The president didn't acknowledge there will be challenges ahead before it gets better. Do you think that there are any possible threats to the economy, any more roadblocks that this administration may have missed in the policies that they've laid out?
I was just hoping that he would have made a stronger statement on anti-corruption.
You were waiting for that as well.
Zero tolerance for corruption would have been a good statement this early.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So that everybody will know that he means business, that he is for good governance. He did mention about the right-sizing bill. Fine, but okay, you right-size, but if the corruption continues and the leakage in use of government, limited government resources is going to continue, then you will continue to have very poor services.
You know, Mr. Singson, in the run-up to the President's State of the Nation address, in various platforms of ABS-CBN, we would ask our viewers, what do you want to hear the President say? And you know what they've been saying? Basically one thing. How will you ease the prices? How will you bring down the prices of basic commodities? To your mind, did he make any mention of anything that would quickly alleviate the plight of the Filipino consumer?
Well, unfortunately, there are two components there, increasing production and reducing importation, you know, because if they continue the importation of basic commodities like rice, meat, vegetables, then you are not going to encourage. He mentioned new breed of farmers. I'm happy that he is looking at new breed of farmers that will be more open to new technologies, new methods. But the problem there is if we continue to contain them in 1.52 hectare lots, farm lots, then there is no opportunity for mechanization, improvement in productions and post-harvest facilities. I think that has to be addressed. How do you make sure that we encourage economies of scale in the farming sector? You cannot imagine new agricultural school graduate who wants to mechanize and he ends up with a 2-hectare farm.
Mm.
You know, that's not going to encourage him. At the very least, maybe 10, 15 hectares and go into some form of mechanization and the shared services in terms of post-harvest facilities, cold storage. This is essential to bring down the cost of prices of commodities and lessen dependence on importation. There's two sides to it. Mm-hmm. Increased production, in particular, we were very particular about increasing production in rice. I'm surprised he did not mention what people were talking about, the Masagana 150,
mm-hmm.
Because that would have been great. That means you produce more rice to bring down cost, but at the same time, reduce importation of these same commodities.
Rogelio Singson there, President of the Management Association of the Philippines. Thanks for joining us this afternoon. Nice to see you again. Take care.
Thank you so much, Karina. Thank you, Ron.
Thank you, sir. And